go along the line and shine from you. You're winding like the wreck you have behind that man's few years. Come on, everyone, a bit about it.
Will you think we'll never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way.
Hey! Hey, Max, hey, Cameron, keep it going, come on!
But don't you know?
Nikki's got the screen. Hi, Kevin. Woo! Come on.
I'm still standing after all this time.
Come on, everyone. Woo! Hi, Mason. I'm still standing. Come on, sing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Woo!
I'm still standing.
Come on.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Keep it going. Katie, hello Amelia and Ruben. Hi, Becca. This is Fab. Welcome everyone to episode 7 of ACTC TV on the 30th of April 2020. Now that was good timing because behind me, last week we ran, well over 2 weeks, we ran a competition. The first week was to get your jokes into us. It was our comedy club challenge. And last week we posted 22 videos on our Facebook page, and all week it was neck and neck between two. It was neck and neck between Mason and Zach. And joining me now on the screen, it's our winner, it's Zach!
Hello!
Hello, everybody!
And his dad, Joe. Where are you, Joe? You've got to be there as well. So Zach and Joe are joining us, but before we move on and talk to them, can we please give Mason, who is our wonderful runner-up, he put up a good bit of competition. It was neck and neck all week. So Mason, I know you're watching because I've seen your comment, mate. Well done to you. Big it up for Mason! And a massive thank you to all the other entrants. Let's give them a shout out. That's Phoebe, Sadie, Jessica, Jacob, Jemima, Holly, Holly's dad, Annabelle, Sophie, Erin, Freya, Joe, Zach's dad, Cooper, Cameron, Faith, Jessica, Lily, Luciana, Charlotte, Alice, Jamie and Heidi. Thank you so much for entering. Well done. So Zach, what's it like to be on ACTC TV?
Good.
Very good. Well, we've just been speaking to Zach before we came live. And he had me worried at one point because he was letting us into some secrets. So Zach, let's have a look then. Let's have a look at your hair, mate. Let's see. So Zach's got, what's it called? A mohawk.
Mohawk, yeah.
A mohawk that his dad Joe's done for him. But your mum tidied it up, didn't she, mate?
Yeah, my mum tidied it up because my dad couldn't do it because I was rather
staying still. I have that problem. I can't sit still either. And what is it you were telling me? Because you were saying that Molly's got red hair. So what were you telling me about your hair?
I want
it to be red?
I like the rainbow, I love Molly, but I love Molly and her too.
Ah, well Molly, let's go to Molly. Molly, talk to me. Oh, we've got Nikki. It's gone to Nikki. Good old. Molly, you're not there. There she is. Molly's took the screen. So Molly, you're full on representing with Brandon today, aren't you?
I am. It was my last clean hoodie and I've got this bad hair.
So you've got your hoodie on and you've got your hat on to hide your bad hair.
Yeah.
Fab. And
Molly, do you realise your hat's not the right way?
Yes,
I might not have realised.
if I put it this way, I look like I've got no fod.
No, I like it. Listen, Nikki, you're on the screen with Georgie. Have you had a good week?
Yeah, we've had a good week.
Done anything exciting?
Busy.
Did you go on a night out last Thursday?
Had a really good night out with two very good friends named Andrew and Pavel.
And we went on a night out. You went to your living room, didn't you? And I went to my living room and we FaceTimed. Woo!
Quite a long time with quite a few Coca-Colas.
Yeah, there was. Yeah. Moving on. Glenda, where are you, Glenda?
Hello, I'm here.
Are you all right? Have you had a good week?
A very good week, thank you very much.
Done anything exciting?
I was actually just finding out, if I don't know if you can see.
Oh, what's that?
Is like evidence of painting? I've just had a shower.
She's got paint on her arm and apparently she's just had a shower. Apparently.
So I think I've missed a bit. Yeah.
You definitely have. Listen, folks, whilst we're chatting, tell us what you've been up to. Talk to us. Tell us in the comments what you've been up to and I'll shout it out. Okay? Hello to Grace. Abby Sherman says, hi, Glenda. Sarah Moss says, ha, 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 ha. Hi to Harrison and Alfie. So let us know. It is freezing, Michael McCaney. It is freezing. The sun's not shining anymore. How have you been? I've been good, thank you, Andrea. I've had cabin fever setting in a little bit this week, but I think that's because of the weather change. I think everybody's. I think the random thing about the whole thing is that we're all in this together. We're all feeling these feelings. Chloe, what have you been up to?
Nothing really. Just uni work, walking. That's it.
Uni work. Well, that's good. Let's see, buying a new phone. Well done, Rowena. Oh, Sarah Fox has made a shepherd's pie. Sarah has dyed her hair purple. Listen, why not? School's out. Beverly Jones. Hi, Andrew. It's Olivia. Hi, Olivia. Louise and Hev, we have been... we've been having Bonnie's puppies. Bonnie's had her puppies. So Louise and Heather are fabulous, fabulous mums over in our Frog Gym class. And they have bred... the dog, the French bulldog Bonnie. Ah, what a puppy! Hi, Ellen, it's from Warrington. I've done a lot of homework. Homework? What? That's something I'm challenged with homework. This homeschooling, the first 2 weeks I was a professional head teacher, I had a full-on routine. Not anymore. I'm struggling. Send help. I don't understand phonics. I did all homework all week. What? That's a bit mean. I have calculated how old I am. Catherine. Is that you, Catherine? Me versus that. Oh, it was. It was Mason. Lovely puppies. Can we see? Yes. Louise and Heather, send us photos. Get me photos. If you send them... Oh, hang on. No. Send them and I'll show them next week. 9 chunky monkeys and 9 puppies. That's amazing. Boo to the homework. I agree. Hello, Poppy. Yes, I'm doing angles in year 6. Oh, I don't understand it all. I can talk about 90 degree angle. Is that a right angle?
Yeah.
Yes. Good jokes, everyone. Oh, thanks. So listen, something I have been really into this week, and it's on YouTube, is Just Dance. I am obsessed with Just Dance. I've moved on from the body coach for PE lessons, and now we do Just Dance, which is a lot of fun. Now listen, last week, Glenda, you challenged me to do some baking. Hi, Darcy. You challenged me to do some baking. Do you remember?
I did indeed, yes, I do.
So, before I show everybody what I have done, I would like to remind you that please, please share this Facebook Live. It's somewhere down here. You can even throw a watch party, apparently. I don't know what one of those is. I tried it the other day, didn't get it. You can share, and you can also share it in your messengers on Facebook so you can send it to your friends. Put them on the spot. Make them watch it. And also, I need to see you liking. So like, love. Yeah, happy early birthday. Hi, everyone from Kids Club. Hello, Lynn. Hello, Kimbo Powell. She just joined us. So listen, baking. I accepted the challenge, and I made a cake.
Yay.
Now you're going to want some evidence, aren't you?
Yes,
well, I actually made little cakes. So
okay.
I'll just show the girls on the webcam first. Forgive my back for. Don't give it away.
I do a chocolate cake and lots of chocolate.
Oh, very nice, mate. Very nice. Lovely. Well, I'm going to reveal now to everyone what I made this week. Are you ready? In three. In two, in one, ta-da! Look what I made. I was so proud of myself. And you get this amazing box, and in the box, it basically tells you exactly what you need to do. Look, there's your box.
Oh, I feel that's a failure.
I've got that.
Pardon, Glenda.
Can I just say as well that your icing is way too thin?
My icing is too thin. I think I've done a really good job. Hi, Alex. Thank you, Andy Edwards, who says, wow. Woody out of Toy Story, exactly. It's amazing. Pathetic. Thank you, Rowena. Love you too. I do have feelings. So
we kind of feel like we need to give you a point for effort.
A point for effort, okay. Thank you, Annabelle. She says it's really good. Yeah.
Being harsh from the side and saying you only deserve half a point, so I think I'm being generous with the one. And I'll give you a
thank you, Jacob.
Going into headmaster, must try harder next time.
Okay, well, listen. Thank you, Amy Morton. My cake is amazing. Andrew, that's cheating. No, it's not, Marie. It's called trying your best. I bought a box. Listen, the cake didn't come in the box. I had to mix stuff up and make it. Listen, I really try to... Glenda might be right there, Andrew. Sorry from Eleanor. Thanks.
Thank you.
Stephanie says she thinks they're amazing. Thank you, Stephanie. You've always been one of my favourites. So listen, Nikki, can I just throw to you?
Yeah.
Because I can't see you. Come to the screen. Shout to something so you get the screen.
Hello.
Now, when I showed my cake, I couldn't help but notice a mass of disappointment on your face. Not just disappointment, but actual disgust. You looked so upset with me.
Yeah, I mean, listen, I'm no baker. I'm not gonna say that I am.
No,
I'm really bad. but I feel like, come on.
What?
Like you basically stuck the Toy Story picture icing thing on a little muffin. I just think that it's a bit of a cop out, if I'm honest.
Right.
He's got a timer on his oven as well, so he copped out there too.
Now, listen. Okay, next week, the challenge, I'm getting angry now. The challenge is accepted. I am going to make something so amazing, it's going to wipe the floor with everyone. Toy Story, gone. Cake, going in stomach. I accept the challenge. Thank you, Alex. 100 out of 10. That's what I want to see. Hi, Freya. Hi, Freya. So listen, whilst I pick myself back up off the floor, because Nick is being mean to me. Zach, I need you to cheer me up, mate.
Okay.
I need you to share your wonderful joke with everybody.
Okay.
So talk a bit louder, because Nikki has a habit of stealing the screen and she's got it at the moment without even realising it.
It's Bertie.
Sorry. And that's what she does. She blames the dog. Right. Go on, Zach.
Why did the cow cross the road?
I don't know, Zach. Why did the cow cross the road?
Because he wanted to go to the moon.
Bravo. Bravo. Because, okay. Yeah?
You share a joke too.
Me? You want me to share a joke?
Yeah.
Of what, mate?
What did the vampire say to the right eye?
Oh, I did that last week, yeah. Something smells round here. See, Zach, my talents yet again were judged last week, but listen, young man, I know that I'm gifted when it comes to telling jokes, and you have acknowledged that gift, so thank you, mate. And whilst you asked for a joke then, I panicked because I don't know any jokes and started Googling it on my iPad. So,
I watch it on telly every day.
You've what, mate? You've watched it on telly every day?
Yeah, and
Well, I must apologise to your parents if you've made them watch it every day. I am sorry. I'm sorry. So listen, Zach's the reason.
Watch it every day.
Zach's the reason we've had. Are you ready for this, everyone? We've had 23,000 views across all of our Facebook videos for ACTC TV and on YouTube. 23,000. So thank you so much. What an achievement. Glenda, did you ever think that we would get 23,000?
That's amazing, really, isn't it? Well done, everyone.
Thanks, Glenda. Team effort. So, today I sent out, so forgive me if this goes over here and you're not part of the loop, but today I sent an email out and it was the first time in 11 years that I had to do this. Our performing arts class have two big theatre showcases a year, one in January and one in July. And for the first time ever, under instruction from the Brinley and their advice, I've had to, not cancel, I would never cancel a show, but I've had to reschedule the show. So I thought our show, our performing arts show, that is called The 4th of July, which was on The 4th of July, is still called The 4th of July. However, it will be on the 23rd of January, 2021. Woo! Yay! And you know what? We'll rock it. Who cares if it's called the 4th of July, but it's on the 23rd of January, 2021. If anyone can do it, the Andrew Curphey Theatre Company can. Woo! Yeah?
Can I ask a question that I feel that might be going through some people's minds?
Absolutely.
Do our tickets get like rolled over, or will they get refunded and we have to rebuy?
I tell you what, this is if we've rehearsed this.
I know, I think that's quite a good question actually.
It was a good question. No, the Brinley do not want anyone to contact them, not because they're being rude, just they're inundated. So they've made it their mission to contact all ticket holders, and basically your ticket moves to the new date.
Okay. Fabulous.
There we are, fantastic. Hello, Katie McCann has just joined us. Nice to see you, Katie. 4444222222224. Don't know what that means. Yay, says Eleanor. Thank you, Eleanor. So listen, we've had lots of baking. So I think I've got a challenge for you this week, but let's see what I create baking-wise next week, and that might trigger a weekly challenge. We've had worse situations. Well, maybe not. I know. So listen, who wants to play a game?
Me!
Thank you, Zach, for the enthusiasm. Okay, so
it's
going to
be a lovely game,
Zach. So listen, everyone, I'm bringing back an old classic. We've not played it for a week or two, and it is called the House Hunt Game. Now, I will this week. thank you, Zach. I will give you a colour. Hello, Andy Edwards. I will give you a colour and you have to run around your house like a lunatic and find something that is mainly that colour. Once you've found it, you've got to run back to your device and type in what you've found. The best one wins a thumbs up from me. Is everyone ready? Are you ready, Nikki?
We're ready.
Are you ready, Chloe?
Going for is George... I actually have to move.
Poor Georgie. Poor Georgie. Chloe, are you ready?
So ready.
Okay, let's do this. I want everyone to run. Go and find something that is green. Run. Go. Go. Green. Run. I need something green. Once you've got it, type it in the comments. I need something green. I need something green. Wow, that is a beautiful potted plant that is green, Nikki. Well done. Hello, Uncle Alan, who's watching. So let's see. Something green. Go on, Jacob. What can you find? Go on. A tree. Thank you, Rowena. Have you brought it inside? I hope not. Okay, Mum, go on then. Abby Sherwin, a cup. Leanne, a brother's T-shirt. Lula says that she found a pot of flowers. Fabulous. Luciana, a green crayon. Nice. I always struggle with this. I never have anything. So, let's see. A plant. Well done, Mum. A bowl, Nick. Well done. A bowl. A box, Andrea. Thank you for that. Wonderful. My brother's iPad, Alyssa Swales. Well done, Alyssa Swales. A table mat. Lovely. Nikki, a potted plant. Zach, what have you got?
My baby for a rocking dinosaur.
A rocking dinosaur. Chloe?
A cactus.
Molly?
Antibacterial spray.
Antibacterial spray. And Glenda?
It's not very exciting. It's a washing up mat that dries my dishes.
Listen, Glenda. It's still green. It's still green. Spinach. Marie's got spinach.
It wasn't easy.
It wasn't. No, I can't. Oh, I've got something.
What, Andrew?
It's a green Power Ranger.
Yes, I love Power Rangers.
Look, Zach.
I love Power Rangers.
Me too, and I'm 34. Right. Okay.
Sorry.
So a tissue box from Kian, my dog's teddy bear from Poppy, Moss. Yes, Moss. Lovely. A TV. Yes, thank you, Maylin. Neon green paint from Annabelle. Hi, Andy Edwards. Grass. Okay, next one. Are we ready? Hello, Hannah. Nice of you to join us. Hannah is my friend. Hannah, you've missed 25 minutes of the show. We're finishing in 10. You can watch it on catch up. I'll do a watch party with you. Right, okay. I want you to go and find something that is white. Something that is white. Run, run, go, 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 go. Something that is white, something that is white. Come on, we can do this. Let's see, the wall. Thank you, Leanne. Sarah says mashed potato. Is she eating it though? Is it there? Hannah, you do have a 5-month-old, I am sorry. Pillow, well done, Rowena. Wayne says my bed, fabulous. Stephanie, ceiling. A slipper, magnets. Come on, what can we find? Something white, T-shirt. Nikki, you've got Bertie. Well
done. Little Bertie.
Well done, Georgie. That was quick moving, that, Georgie. Chloe, what have you got?
Tulips.
Tulips that are mainly green. Well done, Chloe. Wrong colour, Chloe. Wrong colour. Molly?
Toilet roll.
Toilet roll. If anyone needs any, Molly's got plenty. See what I did there? Molly's. Oh, no, that's a rubbish joke because it's kitchen roll. Glenda?
A little bit lazy, but just a cushion off my sofa.
It's still an effort, Glenda. It's
I
still...
didn't run very far.
And,
I didn't run.
And Zach, what have you got, mate?
A big washing basket.
Well done. Let's see what you guys have found. A blind, a towel, says Alyssa. Let's scroll up a bit. A bag, picture frame from Poppy. Are we liking? Are we still liking people? Make sure you're clicking these hearts. And what a perfect time to share the video whilst we're playing the house hunt game. Who'd want to miss this? A rabbit called Pemba. I think I said that right. Socks. Fabulous. Have I got anything white in here? No. The wall. Pumba. Thank you. Paper. Keep liking. Greek yogurt from Annabelle. Chicken. Listen, the body coach, I think, has hit about 1 million views. We're on the track. We've had 23,000. Do you think we'll get there? I think we're trying our best. The door. My mum, she needs a holiday. salt. White flower lamp. Thank you, Sophie. Plates. Well done, Dad. Imaginative. Okay, last one. Here we go. Last colour. I want you to find something that is orange. And it can't be an orange. Go find me an orange that's not an orange. Go. Run. Well done. Some comments coming in on the last one. Yeah, salt is white. The door is white. Well done. Come on. What can you find that is orange? Orange. Go. That's my new saying. Go. Run. Sarah in her veggie chicken nuggets. Are orange. Okay, a giraffe. Leanne's got a giraffe in her house. Football. Hello, Demi Lee Fortune. Welcome to the fun. A felt tip. Tigger. Okay, a book. Well done, Stephanie. A pencil, Amy. This is orange, remember? Orange. A basketball. Mum, you have not got a basketball in your house. My hair, said Heidi. Fabulous. Rock the orange hair, Heidi. My skipping rope, Alyssa Swales. My iPad, Mason said. Abby Sherwin, washing up liquid. Yeah, orange. You can get orange at washing up liquid. Sun cream. My hair, is that? A bucket. Zach, what have you got, mate?
I've got a tiny Zuma.
A Zuma, okay, from Paw Patrol. Well done, mate.
It's not
the real one. Is he not back? It looks very cuddly. Nikki?
Okay, so we've got Georgie Glover, homeschooling math book, teacher's name. This is the best bit. Mr. Glover.
So that's Georgie's homeschooling maths book. And it says her teacher's name is Mr. Glover, who is Georgie's dad. Al, you've given your daughter a school book with your name as teacher.
At one point he used to teach French and he got his students to write, when he brought the books home to Mark,
yeah,
he got them to write his name, Monsieur Glover. Monsieur Glover.
Yeah. And she wrote that as well.
Well, he will make her write that.
Yeah, she's doing French at home. Send help. Right. Chloe.
A makeup brush
that is mostly orange. We'll let you have that. Molly.
And your Curphey top.
Way! Molly, that was fast moving because Molly didn't know. She didn't have a clue. So well done, Molls. And Glenda.
Okay, so I ran around and because it's been locked down, I've done a lot of cleaning in the cupboards at the moment.
Right.
So it's a little bit not of time. What Leah did a while ago, a little... It's a tea light.
It's a Halloween tea light. It's a pumpkin.
Oh, it off now. Can I just say that as I was looking at the screen, I thought that looked like Molly. She
had it back on. I love it. Let's see what you guys say. Orange neon paint. The Jenga box. I love Jenga. Amazing lockdown game. Halloween bucket. What else? Nom nom. Highlighter pen, neon orange. I'm scrolling up. Talk to me. What have you got that's orange? And whilst you're waiting, click those like buttons. Give us some love. Heart it. Come on. And also share, please. Please. Episode 7. Who'd have thought episode 7? Orange neon paint. Hi, Andy Edwards. Keep going. Let's see. Come on. What have you got? Has no one got anything that's orange? It is a difficult idea. I did say no actual oranges, so I think people have struggled with that one. So listen, we are coming to the end of our show. I know, but before we go, it is only important that I tell you about this week's challenge. Okay, so this is it. Now, I need you in a bit after this live to go onto our website, go onto our ACTC TV area, and on the website, you will find our newly created ACTC TV word search. Oh yes, and there's 12 things that you need to find. Can you see them there? Adam, Andrew, Bethany, Cheshire, Chloe, Company, Curphey, Glenda, James, Molly, Nikki, and Theatre. I want you to print it off if you can, complete it. Once you've completed it, take a photo of it with you and send it over to us to show that you've done it. And then I will share them on our Facebook page, Twitter page and Instagram page. If you can't print it off, I'm sure on an iPad there's some technical way that you can complete a word search somehow. There will be. There will be. I have faith in technology. But I must warn you, it's not easy. Is it, Molly?
No, but I completed it.
Did you complete it?
Yeah, on my phone.
I must warn you, it is difficult. It goes, there's diagonals, horizontal, words that go backwards. It's not easy. So go on, print it off, complete it, take a picture with it, like that, add that in, and then send it over to us and I'll share them. So that's this week's challenge, okay? Our ACTC TV word search. Everyone say that after three. One, two, three. Our ACTC TV word search. Can I have some likes for my word search, please? I made that myself. So, say again, Zach.
But I can't see it.
There you are, Joe.
I can't do it because my mum and dad can't go to work.
Oh, never mind. Never mind. I'm sure your two-year-old brother will help you with it, Zach. So listen.
If you want, I can throw it if you want.
You can try. So listen, we always finish with our riddle of the week. Okay, so Nikki.
Yeah, I'm here.
Are you ready?
I'm so ready, as always.
Now, I always throw to Nikki because in the team, when it comes to riddles, Nikki is on it.
On it.
Absolutely on it.
It's just my thing. Like, it is. If someone said, what's your thing, I'd say riddles.
Exactly. So,
but I wouldn't say dance first at all.
No, not. Chloe, you stole the screen. So listen, Nikki.
Yeah.
Chloe's waving to her people. So Nikki, you're not allowed any help off Georgie, and you're not allowed any help off Monsieur Glover. Okay. So, Nikki.
Yeah.
No helping out. If I find out I'll help out, you'll be in trouble. So Nikki.
Yeah.
What word contains 26 letters but only has 3 syllables? Yeah. Join in the comments. Come back to me, Nikki. What word contains 26 letters but only has 3 syllables? Can you help Nikki out? Come on, help her friend out. Nikki, any ideas?
Well, okay, I'm not going to lie. And you know, maybe you guys got the same sort of brain as I have, being sort of musical theatre fans.
Leanne's got it.
When you said 23 letters, the first thing that came into my head was genuinely, or 26, whatever you said, one of those. super califragilistic. That was the first word that came into my head. But Monsieur Glover is whispering alphabet.
Monsieur Glover is correct. Well done, Monsieur Glover. Mr. Glover, what's well done in French?
I think he needs to come and
say it. Come onto the screen, Monsieur Glover.
Come on. He's claiming he's camera shy, but we all
he's
know
not,
he's not.
He's not camera shy. Très bien. So listen, très bien to everyone. They're all coming. Francesca's got it from Cooper, Amy, Jacob. Let's scroll. Wendy. Hey, Wendy. Alphabet. Marie says alphabet. Keep them coming in. Alice says alphabet. Well done, everyone. Now listen, episode 7, we're done. Please remember, once this finishes, this video goes onto our Facebook page. You can still share it. You can still like it. Come on, we got 3,000 views for last week's episode, so let's keep that going for this week's episode. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget, I'll pop the link on Facebook too. Go and download our word search. I hope you're still enjoying the show. We love making it for you. Can we please say a big, huge well done to Zach? Where are you, Zach? Give Zach a round of applause. Well done to you, mate. A big thank you to Nikki. Where's Nikki?
Thanks, guys.
A big thank you to Chloe.
Thanks, guys.
A big thank you to Molly.
Thank you.
And a big thank you to Glenda.
Bye. See you next week.
So I said thank you. And before I go, final words from me. A huge happy 100th birthday to Captain Tom Moore. A huge thank you to our amazing frontline workers, the NHS. I will be outside at 8 o'clock clapping. Thank you. Thank you. We shall see you next week for episode 8. Bye, everyone. See you.